I'm so happy I found you. I have been looking everywhere
for
you.
I am not going to dinner with you.
I know what you're going to say. Listen, just hear me out for a second. I want to apologize. I want to say sorry. Totally misunderstood the whole situation last time.
So you know I'm not interested.
Let's just, before you say anything, let me finish. Okay. I didn't realize it was about table three. I was thinking, what if it was table for two?
Mike, no.
No. Hear me out. What if there was like one chair and then like a table and then like another chair?
Hold it.
I'm not done yet. Just hang on. One of those chairs would be for you.
Clearly.
Be some food there.
Uh-huh.
And then the other chair would be like, I don't know, like a super awesome special guest.
That could be cool.
Yeah. See?
Yeah. Who's the special guest?
Oh, it's somebody just super like really awesome person.
It's you, isn't it?
No. Why would? It's not me.
It's you, isn't it?
Yes, it's me. What?
This must be really embarrassing for you.
Why is it embarrassing? We're going to dinner. Table for two. It's gonna be a thing, I swear. Think about it.